let's not get using VHDL or Verilog and implement on FPGA. So FPGA is not available for you. So you will only complete the design part. Design AND or NAND NOR XOR XNOR gate using VHDL or Verilog. If you are not having the list with you, then write down design AND or NAND NOR XOR XNOR gate using VHDL or Verilog. Okay. So first we will start what is VHDL or Verilog, right? So is it visible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So first let's start what is VHDL and Verilog. We will start from that. Okay. First is HDL. HDL stands for Hardware Description Language. Okay. HDL stands for Hardware Description Language. Hardware Description Language, from the name itself you can analyze that it is a language used to describe the hardware. Right. So first of all, in hardware description language, it can be of two types. First one is your HDL and another one is your Verilog. That is given in your name of the experiment, or you can say aim of the experiment. You can you are using VHDL or Verilog. Those are the two types of languages you are going to use under HDL, hardware description language. Okay. So basically what we are doing, whatever you have implemented till now on the breadboard, those things we will do again. You will verify your truth table and everything by using this software. That's why it is hardware description language. Those experiment whatever till now you have used using your hardwares like IC and everything, wire, everything, those you will be complete those experiments using this VHDL programming. Okay. So VHDL and Verilog, two types of languages are there. First of all, VHDL stands for Very High Speed Integrated Circuits Hardware Description Language. It is Very High Speed Integrated Circuits Hardware Description Language. Okay. And what happens in VHDL is, VHDL is completely based on your C language programming, and Verilog is described by ATA or Pascal language. ATA or Pascal language. That is the basic difference, nothing else. Okay, so there are many types of modeling are also that comes under VHDL or Verilog. Okay, in this language, different type of modeling styles you are gonna use. First one is data flow, next behavioral and structural. Three types of modeling styles are also there. First one is data flow. So what happens in data flow is, you will use your to implement those designs and circuits by using the design equations. Equations means your Boolean expression was given to you, right? Those who are in the experiment, we have given to you some expression. You have to implement that using minimum number of gates and NAND gates only and NOR gates only, like that. Only expressions are being given to you, and you are implement those expressions in terms of your logic gates, right? By using those expressions, you are designing your logic circuits. That is called as your data flow modeling. Okay. So what happens in data flow modeling? It only uses the design equations, or you can say describe based on your Boolean expression, and it shows how the data flows from input to output. Okay. Next is your behavioral modeling. Behavioral modeling in case of behavioral modeling, you will study the behavior of the logic circuit or the behavior of the gates or ICs, whatever it is given to you, you will study the behavior. Okay, so how the circuit will perform or what is the behavior of the circuit means you will just execute those statements or you will just verify the truth table like that, so that you will know the behavior of that circuit. Next one is your structural modeling. In case of structural modeling, what will happen? You will just it will show the graphical representation, or you can say the block diagram or the structures, and it will show the interconnection between those modules. Small blocks will appear and it will show the interconnection or the wiring. You can say those things will be provided in structural modeling. Okay. So next you will go for RTL analysis. In BSDL, you will go for RTL analysis. RTL means register transfer level. Register transfer level analysis you will be provided in by using this BSDL or Verilog programming. So in case of RTL analysis, what will happen? This will provide you the schematic representation of your design. Whatever the circuit you have designed, or the gate, or any block, anything you have written in terms of your program, right? Programming ki command ta tumhe likhi thibo, kon kon execute karucho, sei tar a graphical representation, means circuit diagram representation will be provided in RTL analysis. Okay, jetebele programming kariba, last time RTL schematic dekhiba, setebele tumhe janibo, je tumhe kichi gote ame gate ebe padhiba, to program re likhiba statement. AND gate by statement, NAND gate by statement, so gates by my statement likhiba, but at tail analysis se you will be see those gates. Jemti structure to main koru cho whiteboard ya fir tumar copy re jemti structure to main koru cho NAND by gote AND gate with one not or bubble in front of that, those structures you will see in at tail analysis. Okay, so these are the steps we are going to follow. Okay, so see, I will be directly going to the software. Okay, I'm going directly to the software, and I will show how you will write the program using Vivado. Okay, and you have to write down the steps while I am saying it. Okay, is it visible to you? The Vivado screen is visible to you? Yes, yes, no? Okay, so I am going to use Vivado 2015.4 version. If you are having another version, it is also okay. The steps will remain same. If you are facing any problem, jodi kichi steps re difference asibo, then mote kohibo kono difference asuchi ya koi problem face kala mote kohibo. Okay, so if you are having software with you, then you can do simultaneously, or else you just note down the steps one by one, then practice it on your own. Okay, so see, first you will be provided with this screen. Okay, here create new project. First you have to create a new project. Okay, so a create new Vivado project window will appear here. You can see this window, then you will go for next. Next here you can see the project name is this one is the inbuilt, or you can say by default this name is coming, project name and project location is coming here. If you want, you can change another project name you can give, or project location you can also browse here and set. Okay, so I am not going to change this, this will remain same for me. If you want, you can give your project name and you can change your location. Okay, so then after giving the name and location, then click on next. Okay, then project, different type of project will appear here. So as I said earlier, you will see the RTL analysis or register transfer level analysis, we will go for that one. So you will select this RTL project, this is already being selected here. If not, then you will select this one, actual project, and click on this one. Do not specify sources at this time. Okay, and click on next. Okay, then you will see a default part will come. Okay, here all the parts are being present here, and it is inbuilt by default. It is being selected, so there is no need to change anything here. Just click on next. Okay, just click on next. Then you will see your project summary, means whatever you have given, the default part is being selected. The product family, package, everything you will see here, and you will see the project name here. Whatever you have given your project name, it will appear here. Okay, mine was project 46, as I haven't changed the name, so project name will appear here. Then just click on finish. Then here you can see the project, whatever the project name you have given, it will appear on the top left here. Okay, and the location will appear here. Whatever you have selected, the project name and location will appear at the top left, and this screen will appear. Your project screen will appear. Okay. Then what you have to do is, you have to click on add sources. Here in case, in left side, you can see there is options, project manager, IP integrator, simulation, actual analysis, synthesis, everything is there. So first, project manager. Okay, first one is your project manager. Then click on add sources. Okay, click on add sources. After clicking on add sources, this will show you the sources, the guide to the source. Okay, so here you will select add and create design sources. Add and create, you will select add and create design sources. Okay, add and create design sources, you will select. Are you writing the steps or not? No one is answering. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you have to, if I'm asking something, you can unmute yourself and answer. Okay, so that I will know that you are hearing or you are understanding whatever I'm saying to you or not. Okay, so first you will select here add or create design sources. Okay, then click next. Okay, so you have selected add and create design sources. So options are being given to you here: add files, add directories, and create file. So we haven't created anything yet, so you will click on create file. Okay, here you will see the source file. This source file will be created under this project. Okay, the source file will be created under your project. Project 46, whatever is given here, I'm saying that project 46 is my project name. Under this project 46, a source file will be created. Okay, so here you can see the file type is given. It is Verilog. It is present here, Verilog. So here you can see, after clicking on this, you will get these options: Verilog, Verilog header, system Verilog, and VSDL. So you will just select VSDL. For now, you will select VSDL. Okay. After selecting VSDL, you will give your file name here. Suppose I am giving first, I will give experiment 1A. Okay, and you will see the file location will remain local to project. Then I'm clicking on OK. So here already one file is created, one source file is being created under our project 36. Okay, under our project one source file will be created. Then just click on finish. After clicking on finish, you will see here a define module window is appearing. Acha, define module means whatever you are giving, you are designing here, this will appear as a module. Okay, suppose I am giving you adder or AND gate or anything. Okay, suppose imagine that as a block or module. So this will have your inputs and outputs. Okay, whatever whatever inputs you want, how many number of inputs you want, and how many number of outputs, and what will be the variable name, everything you have to define here. Okay, all those input ports, output ports, you have to define here. Okay, suppose there are sequential inputs are there. Okay, means I am giving you input. Suppose 4-bit, 2 4-bit numbers you are going to add. Okay, 2 4-bit numbers means one. Suppose I am giving one number is A and another number is B, and in A 4 bits are coming, and under B 4 bits are coming, like A3, A2, A1, A0, B3, B2, B1, B0. Those sequential. If you want to give those sequential inputs or anything T1, T2, T3, T4, like this sequential inputs you want to select, then bus command is also there. There is an option bus. You will select and MSB LSB. LSB means your least significant bit. MSB means your most significant bit. You will select here. Suppose T0 to T3, then LSB will be your 0 and MSB will be your 3. Okay, like that you will select. Here I am just going to show you a gate, right? We are just performing the analysis of the logic behavior of your gates. Okay, that's why just here you can see the entity name is given, your source file name, then your architecture name is your behavioral modeling, because we are going to study the behavior of the logic gates. Then I am defining my input and output ports here. So let's start with AND gate. Okay, let's start with AND gate. If I am going to design an AND gate, how many number of inputs will be required? How many number of inputs will be required?
Minimum two.
So I am giving two variable names, A and B. You can use all the inputs like this by using comma, A comma B comma C, like this, or just you can use another row also. You can use another row. Here A only, here again B, means like this you can use. Here A and here B, you can use like this, or just provided with comma and write down all the input variables you will be needed here. So I am giving two inputs, A and B, and here the direction is in, out, and in, out. Three options are there, in, out, and in, out. Okay, in, out means both input and output port. It will act as both input and output port. Here A and B are my input ports. Okay, no need of using bus. Okay, so if I am going to select bus, then MSB LSB will be enabled, but here no need to use bus command, because bus option is for sequential inputs. Okay, here you don't need to use bus. Next is your, next I am giving C as my output. C, here I will be given the direction output. So A, B is my input port, C is my output port. Etiki bujhi palla na kahara doubt rahila e window re kahara doubt achi. इनपुट आउटपुट पोर्ट डिक्लेरेशन रे कहार किछ डाउट अछि की?
नो मैम.
ओके, सो ए बी एंड सी इनपुट आउटपुट पोर्ट डिक्लेरेशन इज ओवर. सो व्हाट विल हैपन नेक्स्ट? आई एम क्लिकिंग ऑन ओके. ओके, सी हियर इन दिस डिजाइन सोर्स यू आर सीइंग हियर एक्सपेरिमेंट 1 बिहेवियरल, द नेम इज अपीयरिंग हियर. Is it visible to you? Experiment 1A.bsd. file name is appearing here, source file name. So double click on that. Then you can see the script file will be generated here. This one is your script file. Okay. Here it is generated. You can see experiment number 1A.bsd. BSDL file extension will be .bsd. Okay. You can see whatever source file name you are given, that file name .bsd will appear here. So this one is your script file, and here you can see the ports are already defined. A, B, and C. You can see A, comma B is your in STD logic. C is your out STD logic. Right? In BSDL, you can see all the ports are here. A, B is input. And C is output. You have declared that port name, right? So your port will appear here only. Okay, already being defined. So what will happen next? You will just write down your command after this begin. After this begin command, you will write down whatever script you want to write or whatever command you want to execute. First, I will just give you the AND gate logic, right? So if AND gate, C, I can write C is my output. C is my output. So I'm writing C. Is equal to A and B. See, AND or NAND, everything is your inbuilt. Okay, AND or NAND, every command is your inbuilt command in this BSDL language. Okay, so no need to worry about lengthy programs and everything. So you just write down your command simply. Here you can see the less than equals to symbol is given. First, here this direction is given. This symbol will remain to direct that this one, C is your output. C is your output and this side is your input. Right side is your input and C is your output. Then you will equals to, you will give your equal sign. Then I'm writing A and B. Okay. Then terminate this command by using semicolon. By using semicolon. After writing this command, I'm just going to save the program. I'm going to save the program. If here is your save option. Here, see, save file. Option is there, so just click on that, or you can use Control plus S to save your file. Then what will happen? This file is saved. Then next will be your simulation part. Then next will be your simulation part. So here already project manager you have used. Next will be your simulation. Here you can see simulation option is there in the left side tab. You can see simulation option is there. And under that, run simulation option is also there. Under that, run simulation option is also there. Just click on that. Then you can see run behavioral simulation is appearing. So click on that. After you save your file, you will go for simulation. Under simulation, you will click. You will select run simulation. Then you will select run behavioral simulation. Then this simulation block will appear here. Okay. So in this block, you can see this side, you will see your waveforms. Waveforms means those timing diagrams. You have already, I guess, in the theory, you have also seen those timing diagrams. Means in terms of your clock pulses or normal pulses, waveform, you will appear here in this black domain. Okay, here objects, under objects you can see the name of your variable. Whatever variable you have given as your input and output will appear here. The values are, you can see all are using u. You can see only u is given. U means undefined. You haven't defined these values yet, so this is appearing as u, and data type is logic. Data type is logic. Okay, so first first of all you have to define your inputs. Okay, according to those inputs you will see whether your output is coming or not. You are having your truth table with you, right? You are having the truth table with you. So AND gate, can anyone tell me? Two input AND gate table, 0 0. In case of 0 0, output will be
0 0 0 1.
So what is the logic of AND gate?
If both are high, then the output is high, else low.
Else low. Okay. So first, I will be defining A and B inputs. You have to define. So here you cannot use those 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. I mean, empty day pari bani. I mean, waveform format re daba. Input ta ko bhi waveform format re daba. Output bhi waveform format re hi asibo. Hala. So sathi mein first of all, right click on this. Okay. Just right click on first input variable is A. So right click on that. You can see different options are appearing here. You have to select force clock. Force clock means you are just defining the clock pulse. It is not predefined clock pulse is not being selected. Force clock means you are giving the input. Okay, so force clock you will select. Okay, under force clock you can see these options are coming. Okay, so first your signal name here, after your file name you can see a appearing means your input variable A is being selected here. You are defining whatever you will define these parameters, this will act as A. Okay, so first the radix you will given. Radix means base of your input. So we are using binary values, right? We are going to use binary values, so that's why I'm selecting binary. Okay, first of all you will select your radix or base. So base, I'm selecting binary. Next, what will happen? Your leading edge value will be 0. Next, your trailing edge value will be 1. Okay. So offset I'm giving 0. Next you will provide your duty cycle and period. So you know duty cycle means T on by total time, right? This is already 50% is given, so I'm not changing for A. I'm not changing this for A. I'm just giving 50% duty cycle, and the period also I'm giving 100 nanosecond is already appearing, so I'm not changing this. I'm just giving 100 nanosecond. You can change according to your preference whether you want to change duty cycle or period. So this is 50% means T on by total time will be 50%. 50% means what will happen? The clock pulse will appear. T on will be equals to your T off. T on will be equals to your T off. Means jetiki time pain clock. Clock pulse joda on rahibo setiki time pe off bhi rahibo. Positive one value jetiki, zero values bhi setiki. So next I am giving period 100 nanosecond. Okay, so now I am clicking it on okay. So A is being defined. Next you will define your input. Okay, only whatever input variables you are taking, you have to define those input variables only, because output will be generated according to your input. Okay, output will be generated according to your input. Just define your input variables. So next input variable is B. Again I'm going for force clock. Again you will see here experiment 1A/B is appearing, means B variable is being selected. Next radix will be selected to binary. Leading edge will be your 0. Trailing edge will 1. Next, here the duty cycle I will change, because if you keep same duty cycle and same period, then you cannot get your 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1. All four conditions you cannot see, because the jadi tumhe A re bhi jaha dujo, B re bhi se same dabo, ta kon hobo? A re 0 thila time re B re bhi 0, A re 1 thile B re bhi 1 hobo. To tumko kon karibar achi? Combinations create karibar achi, 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, emti conditions create karibar achi. सेथिपाई तुमको ड्यूटी साइकिल को वेरी करिया को पड़िबो सो दैट कि चारटा जको कंडीशंस अपीयर होबो तुम्हारा वेव फॉर्म रे सो आई एम जस्ट इंक्रीजिंग माय ड्यूटी साइकिल टू 55 ओके आई एम जस्ट गिविंग माय ड्यूटी साइकिल 55 वी विल सी whether we are getting all the four conditions or not. If not, then I will again change my duty cycle. Okay, so just I'm giving 55 duty cycle and just clicking on okay. So here already defined, you can see only C is appearing as U means undefined. Rest some values are appearing here. Okay, so what will happen after defining your input variables? You will select here. You can see run all option is appearing. Can you see this one? Run all option is appearing here. Okay, just and here for 1 millisecond it will appear. It will be run. The timing is being selected as 1 millisecond. I am not changing that. Just I am giving here run all. Okay. So now cancel and background option is there. You can use cancel or you can use background. Anything you want to see. Cancel means just running will be stopped, and if you select background, then this will be running at the background. Okay, here a pause option is there. You have to select this pause, or here only just I'm using cancel. Okay, so now I'm just maximizing this. See, after this waveform is coming, something 001 value is appearing. So what will happen? You will just zoom out. Then you will see. See, this is the pointer, and you are just. You can see the waveform is here. So what will happen? You will just change using this pointer. You will just see whether all the options you are getting or not. 00. See here the values are appearing when the pointer. Whatever you are setting this pointer, the values will appear here. You can see A is 0. A is 0, B is 0, and C is 0. Next, you will go for A is 1, B is 1, and C is 1. Okay. If I move a little bit here, 1, 0, when A is 1, B is 0, C is again 0. So next, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1 is appearing. 1, 1, three conditions are satisfying. But next 01 condition, I guess you are not able to see 01 condition. 01, if you move the pointer, can you see 01 condition? No, right? So what will you do if 01 condition you cannot see? Just again give your force clock 01, and I'm just changing my duty cycle. I'm just changing my duty cycle again, and you have to go for you have to change again and again your duty cycle and just verify your output. Okay. Suppose I'm giving 35. Okay. I have again changed my duty cycle and now I'm running it. Zero zero one one zero one one zero zero. See, you can see 1100 1001. Okay, first condition is your 011. In case of 11, you are getting C value 1. Next, just see the value. I'm moving the pointer. You just see the value. Value. In case of A and B 00, C is 0. Next, A is 1, B is 0, then C is 0. Next, A is 0, B is 1, so C will be 0. Okay, so by moving this pointer, you will verify all the four conditions. Okay, so now your truth table is being verified. Okay, so what will happen? Then you will just take the screenshot of this output or you can just save it. Okay, take the screenshot and save it. Next, what will happen? Next, you have to save the program. You have to save the program from this library IEEE to REST in case of behavioral modeling and behavioral. Okay, up to end behavioral, you have to save the program. Then, already timing diagram truth table is being verified. So next you will see RTL analysis. Next, after simulation, you can see RTL analysis is there. After simulation, RTL analysis is there here. RTL analysis is there. So here you will go for RTL analysis. In case of RTL analysis, select open elaborate design. Select open elaborate design. Options are available, then just click on schematic. Okay, here the RTL schematic diagram. You can see here we have designed the AND gate. So A is your input variable, B is your input variable. You can see the AND gate, actual AND is already given here. You can see actual AND gate is there. A, B is input and C is your output. So here one buffer is also there. One buffer is also there. So here you will see output. अच्छा बफर का काम कौन इट नॉट गेट नो Sorry, I haven't seen that the connection was lost. Okay, so how much have you seen up to now? कितने जाएं देखी जाते?
Ma'am, you were asking what is buffer.
Okay, मतलब RTL schematic जाएं समझ से देखी जाता हो? क्या मतलब generate करा ही जाए RTL schematic?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. सो बफर का काम कौन थिला बफर का काम हो छि जहां तुम इनपुट दबो से सेम ही आउटपुट दबो बफर का लॉजिक सेम थिंग मींस इफ योर इनपुट इज एक्स एंड आउटपुट विल बी एक्स ओनली सो इट वोंट इफेक्ट योर आउटपुट इट विल जस्ट प्रोवाइड सम डिले दैट मच इज So basically, that's why just buffer is being used. Whatever input you are giving, that will be your output only by using buffer also. So this won't affect your output. Okay. Now what you have to do is all of you just use your own Vivado software and try to do another gate. And is completed. So just try to do another gate.
Ma'am, which edition of Vivado?
Which?
Which edition? Webpack. Vivado has some four editions: the Document Navigator, HL System Edition, HL Design Edition and Webpack.
What is the when you are getting those options?
During installation.
During installation.
Yes, ma'am.
So, if you select all the four, what will happen? Just select all of them.
Ma'am, it's only selecting one.
Okay, again, you can say what are the options available.
Excuse me, ma'am. That will be choosing the HD design.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Which one will be choosing?
You haven't installed Vivado yet?
No, ma'am.
All of you, you can generate your own license. Xilinx software, sorry, Site Puja, you can license ke tumhe generate kari paribo. Thik achi?
Yes, ma'am.
Installed achi Vivado?
No, ma'am.
Aau ka pakare be installed achi? Tumhe to samasta nahi cha na? Kon hola install kai karno? इंस्टॉल करू छ आउ किछ अछि प्रॉब्लम किछ अछि जदी यू कैन आस्क सुजीत तम पाखरे सॉफ्टवेयर अछि राइट इंस्टॉल कर मै करनो किछ प्रॉब्लम हो छि कि
मैम करू छ
हां करो करो ओकर कोन प्रॉब्लम अछि यू कैन आस्क
What is leading edge and trailing edge value?
What is? Okay, leading edge value is 0, trailing edge value will be 1.
Always.
Yes.
Ma'am, और गेट पाई सेम फाइल हमें यूज करिवो ना आ गोटे नुवा फाइल जनरेट करियो नहीं
नहीं नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट पाई आ गोटे नुवा फाइल जनरेट करो इफ पॉसिबल नुवा प्रोजेक्ट जनरेट करो
ओके ओके मैम
each and every get to you, or you will try on your own? Asima? Asima Padhi?
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
ma'am. How are you? You are not audible. Repeat karo, kon kucha?
Nahi.
Nahi, so fir?
No, ma'am.
Kon pe? Tumko to bar bar inform kara hai thi. Kya collect kori ki nahi gaya? Vivado and MATLAB.
Ma'am, mera ticket change thila, sabina sabhi mein pade aise.
तो हेडा तुम्हारा रिस्पांसिबिलिटी तुम्हें केमिति कलेक्ट करबो तुम्हारा रिस्पांसिबिलिटी विवाडो सॉफ्टवेयर तुम पकरे केमिति कलेक्शन करबो तुम्हारा रिस्पांसिबिलिटी तुम्हें जहां ले भी सॉफ्टवेयर इंस्टॉल करके एक्सपेरिमेंट करिया को बाउंड
यस मैम ओके
मले जानिबो केमिति तुम माने आसी थलो तुमको कोहाला नहीं कि जाओ
ओके मैम
So let's see or get okay. I'm just so this much you have to take all the if your screen if my screen is visible to you all the comment lines before this library and after the second line right all those comment lines I have omitted you have to just take this much as your program. You have to save this much. Okay. So next, I am again creating another project. Okay. I am just creating another project. Then what will I do again I will add a source file add and create design source then again I will select create file and I will select BSDL here and my file name will be xpt one v then local to project file location will be selected then okay then finish then I will give my port name suppose I am going to do or get for or get I will be need two input ports a and b and one output port c is my output port then I will click on okay so here my file is generated so I will open my BSDL file see these comment lines I can omit these comment lines okay all these comment lines I don't need them okay so I'm just deleting them after a b and c you can see a b and c the input and output ports are already declared so I will just write down my command is I have already told first I will write down my output port name then I will direct this by using my inputs so I'm just using a or b and terminating by using semicolon next I will save my program file then next step will be kon karbi program file save kala par kon karbi then I will select run simulation simulation. Here in the left side, you can see run simulation option is there. I'm just clicking on that. You will see run behavioral simulation will appear. So select that one, and you will see it will be executed here. Then again, I will define my input variables. I will define values to my input variables. So by just clicking on that, I will give force clock. Here force clock, I am just giving binary 0, 1. Okay, I am not changing my duty cycle for first variable, first input. For second input B, for second input B, I am giving binary asthmatic 0 leading, 1 is trailing edge. Now I am just giving here duty cycle 35%, and here I am giving time period 200 nanosecond, and I am clicking OK. Okay. So already A and B, you can see values are appearing here 0, 0. Already input variables are defined. Now what will I do? I will just run it then. Adjusting this pointer, I can see my conditions 0, 1, 0, 0. In case of 0, 1, you know, OR gate, 0 plus 1, OR gate, 0 or 1, output will be 1. In case of 0, 0, output will be 0. In case of 1, 0, output is 1. In case of 1, 1, output is 1. So you can see all the four conditions. You can see again, I am repeating here. You can see 0, A value is 0, B value is 0, C will be 0. You can see the truth table. In truth table, inputs are A and B, output is C. Then you can see 0, 0, output is 0. Next, 1, 0. In case of 1, 0, output is 1. A is 1, B is 0, then C will be 1. So this condition is also satisfying. Next, 1, 1. When A and B both are 1, output is 1. So again, 0, 1. 1, 0. 1, 0 condition. A is 1, B is 0. Then C will be 1. So all the four conditions are satisfying, yes or no? Puchi pallo, chatta condition kemti dekhibo? Are you listening or not? No one is answering. Chinmay? Chinmay? Am I audible to you or not? बुझ पालो तो ए पॉइंटर टाको मूव करके केमिति आउटपुट देखि परबो ए पॉइंटर येलो पॉइंटर को मूव करके केमिति आउटपुट देखि परबो बुझ पालो तो सो ऑल द फोर केसेस यू हैव टू वेरीफाई सो एंड एंड ऑर गेट ऑर गेट योर टाइमिंग डायग्राम फिनिश देन व्हाट विल यू डू एटा को सेव करला वेब फॉर्म सेव कर देला नेक्स्ट कोन काम करबो नेक्स्ट कोन कहिथिली
RTL logic
का RTL schematic देखिबो सो हियर इन अंडर RTL एनालिसिस ओपन एलाबोरेट डिजाइन द ऑप्शन इज देयर स्कीमेटिक सो जस्ट क्लिक ऑन दैट एंड सिलेक्ट ओके
मबली शहर आसीले
सो हियर A, B, A and B, input ports. C is your output port. This one is your RTL OR and this one is your buffer.
सेव माने स्क्रीनशॉट नहीं की तक क्रॉप करी की रख किया ना आउट ऑफ करी कर सेव करियो
बेटर तुम्हें स्क्रीनशॉट नहीं की रखो वेवफॉर्म आउ एटेल स्कीमेटिक प्रोग्राम स्क्रीनशॉट नहीं की रखो बेटर और सिंपली प्रोग्राम तक जब ये उठो नहीं की कॉपी करी के वर्ड फाइल में पेस्ट कर दो वो भी चलेगा एनीवे तुम्हें सेव कर सच प्रोग्राम माने तुम्हें अगेन तुम विवाड ओपन करबो जदी से साइड रे प्रोजेक्ट नेम गुडा का आसी जबो तुम्हें जहां भी प्रोजेक्ट नेम देथिबो राइट साइड रे गोटे पैनल रे प्रोजेक्ट नेम सब आसुथिबो सेइतरे तुम्हारा फाइल ऑलरेडी सेव थिबो तुम्हें चाहिले एट एनी गिवन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम आउथरे रन कर पारिबो बट बेटर तुम्हें जहां भी रन करिजो सेटा को सेव कर दबो स्क्रीनशॉट नहीं
विवाडो लाइसेंस रे विवाडो रो लाइसेंस रे गीता फ्री लाइसेंस अच्छी एसबीके विवाडो वेब वेब पैक और वो पहला फ्री एटेलिनिक्स आईएसपी वेब
सर चिन्मय तुम्हारा उटे नॉइस की छोटे आसुचे तुम्हें उटे काम करो तुम्हें मते ये रे पहुंचा दिया चैट बॉक्स में तुम्हें मैसेज टा लिख दियो बॉक्स रे मैसेज टा लिख दियो प्रिय ब्र जगदीश इफ यू वांट टू आस्क समथिंग यू कैन आस्क और म्यूट योरसेल्फ मैं कौन पचार थुलो तो मैं उतरे रिपीट
नाम विवेडो रो लाइसेंस थैंक यू 30 डे फ्री ट्रायल गुटे अच्छी फुल लाइसेंस ऑन परचेज अच्छी फ्री रे दिया अच्छी एसडीके विवेडो वेब पैक अब गुटे ना बेटर
तमरा वटा बैकग्राउंड रे किछ वटा नॉइज आसु छे तमे कोन यूज कर छरे तमे के चैट चैट रे लिखि दियो कोन यूज कर छो टिके चैट रे लिखि दियो हम तमरो 30 डेज पर तो किछ सुनि पारुनी पच्चर उच्च स्टार्ट नाउ मो कोहु जे चिन मैं गेस करी की जब तो मैं पच्चर उच्च सही टा देन ऑप्शन options are start now 30 day trial then get free SDK then get free Pictel all these Pictel Linux all these options are available get my full or purchased license all these options are available then select the second one get free SDK
Thank you.
Chinmay, got your answer or not?
Yes, ma'am. Computer was hanging a bit, that's why it took time to respond.
Richa, you can share your screen. Anyone? Jo mane kori sallani. Oh, gotte bhi get execute kori cha. You can share your screen. Subhani Surya Narayan again. Surya Narayan, ठीक है loudly कहो, ठीक है loudly कहो, कौन हो जो?
देखुले जे मैम फोन रे मु गूगल मीट करूछे तो एबे लैपटॉप स्क्रीन शेयर करि परबे नि लैपटॉप रे लॉगिन कला पर मु देखे परबे।
अच्छा ठीक अच्छा जो माने बे करूछ तो मैं नेक्स्ट लैब रो प्रिपेयर्ड हे के रुवा आउटपुट समस्त शेयर करिवो यू हैव टू शेयर योर आउटपुट तमे करिछ कि नाही हमें सेहि थ्रू ही जानिबो ठीक अछि। आउ जो माने को पाखरे अवेलेबल नाही ट्राई टू इंस्टॉल इट just try to install it before next lab aj first lab bol ke just mo kichu kahuni next lab ru samasta kara verify hoba output jodi kahar kichu major problem achi then contact karibo jodi major kichu problem achi hei paribo ni then contact karibo baki je bhi acha samasta try karo install kariya pai आउटपुट हमको लाइव जते बेर चली थिबो लैब रे तमे सही टाइम रे देखेबो तमे कोन आउटपुट जनरेट करिछ आ सबु तको गेट रो मु देखिबी सबु तको कंडीशन वेरीफाई होतबार अछि जति न होउछि तमे हिट एंड ट्रायल रे ड्यूटी साइकिल को चेंज करिकि चारटा जको कंडीशन सटिस्फाई करथुबा पोजीशन को आनी कि ही देखेबो आउटपुट ता नबो ठीक अच्छे समस्त को टाइमिंग डायग्राम रे सब तक कंडीशन सटिस्फाई होतबा दरकार विधि
यस मैम
जनरेट हला आउटपुट जनरेट हला
No ma'am, right now I'm installing.
Why? You already have that software for 2 days, right? I yes, guess you have taken that on Saturday.
Yes ma'am.
Then why you haven't installed it yet? You know
ma'am,
that
I was not well. That's why.
Okay. आउटपुट जनरेट हला ना नहीं रे श्रुति if you are answering something I can't hear you have you generated the output or not microphone is not working it's okay but have you generated the output प्रोग्राम रन कर छो के नै नॉट इट केते बेर करिवो तुम माने हां लैब फर्स्ट तो प्रिपेयर हे के ऐसा कथा ना स्वस्ति प्रदा
यस मैम
बुझि पाललो बीएसडीएल प्रोग्राम में केमते लेके बुझि पाललो अच्छा तो कोन रन हला प्रोग्राम लिखि के रन करलो
ना मैम इंस्टॉल हो छे
माने जानी थलो ना ट्यूसडे फर्स्ट अप्रैल लैब हो छे यू शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड समस्त आउटपुट केते बारे सबमिट करिवो को आउटपुट केते बारे सबमिट करिवो आज सेकंड अप्रैल फोर थर्टी बेल को आउटपुट रेडी थी माना नहीं नो वन इज आंसरिंग प्रियव्रत
मैम एक्चुअली जो मैंने नहीं ना थे ताको डाउनलोड करिया पे टीवी के पास तक ही डाउनलोड करिया को पड़े छी जोडा के 24 आवर्स तक
सही थी पे तुमको कुआ इतना तुम पाके ऑप्शन थिला ना देखो तुम पाके ऑप्शन थिला मैं तुमको दे दिलो तो मैं आसी की नहीं की जाओ कोई की बार-बार रिपीटेडली मैं कोई ली आसी की नहीं की जाओ सॉफ्टवेयर
मैम अपलोड करिया पे की भी अपलोड से कम तो है के भी 24 आवर लगो तो ता पर से माने 10 GB ना 8 GB डाउनलोड करिवे तो आज ही अटा जना दे सके दे
परिवे ने आज मन को सही पे को वाला इंस्टॉल करिया पे
मैम डाउनलोड है तो भी टाइम लग सकती कौन माने विवाल्डर और सर्वर है 5 और 8
के बीच कल के आई जीबो सबमिट कल तो छुट्टी हो छे कल के होबो ना नहीं
डाउनलोड करू छी
डन मैम
मैम डाउनलोड तबे हो छी
तमे कोरो डाउनलोड सेटा मोर रिस्पांसिबिलिटी नै तमको केते थोर को हाला से कि नै कि जाओ तमे नै कि जाइनो कल्ली 4:30 बेल को आउटपुट सबमिट करिवो तमरा लेखिया दरकार नै रिकॉर्ड बट आउटपुट्स उडा को सबमिट करिवो परफॉर्म जनरेट करके ठीक अछि कल्ली 4:30 को तो हेइ जइबो ना नै परबो नै कल्ली 4:30 भीतर रे software and write down the VSDL programs.